Welcome to Baseball News Club. My name is Chris, and today we have a special edition of Opening Day, Yankees at Washington, July 23rd. Here's the first pitch of 2020. How sweet it is. Baseball's back. Top of the first, Stanton at the dish. This guy needs to be healthy for the Yankees to be successful. 3, 2, 1, boom. How about a 459-foot two-run blast off of Scherzer? Yankees up 2-0. And then bottom one, Adam Eaton. Home run. That's the only hit and the only highlight for Washington. And then top of three, Judge. Double to left, Wade scores. Then top of the fifth, first pitch fastball base loaded to Stanton, crushes it to right, making it 4-1 Yankees. And then for pitchers, Scherzer struggled, and then Gerrit Cole was pretty solid throughout the game. Just a one hitter. He was in command, looking mid-season form. Yankees win 4-1. Thank you for watching Baseball News Club.